Why compass needle always points north? The Earth has its own magnetic field. It acts like there is huge bar magnet buried inside, but this bar magnet is not on the Earth's rotational axis, it is shifted by some angle. The south of the bar magnet is on the magnetic north and the south polarity is on the magnetic north. As opposite polarities attract the magnetic needle, north is attracted to the south polarity in the magnetic north. That's why the needle always points north.